people still suffering in everything, lack of services. There is no regular income on a monthly basis. The life in general is still dead.
Are trying to help the innocent victims of war. And we ask any parties engaged in this conflict to respect humanitarian law, respect the rights of innocent people, and give us the access that we need to provide the help just needed.